Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to today's stream. I'm going to be playing some American truck simulator. I have a job. This is my own truck. I finally purchased this yesterday. This is the truck I purchased. It's my first truck that I own. I now need to do some jobs to pay for it. So, my first job with my own truck. This should be quite interesting. Hopefully. I've got my Logitech Driving Force GT set up. Why is that moving? I don't know why the camera's moving. That seems a bit weird. Right, so we are going. Long job this, I think. So we are heading, I'm not sure where. Whoa. Check. Check the road before you pull out. There we go. So I'm dragging, I believe, oil or petrol or something like that. Gasoline of some description. I'm dragging something. In a tanker, something flammable, so quite a high risk job, but ultimately, hopefully, quite rewarding in what it will pay me. There's another one. I've just realised as well, I've dived straight into the game without activating some mods I wanted to try. Oh dear. I will have to go back and reactivate them at another time. I'm going left here. Go a little bit wider, don't I, with my truck, so as not to crash into things. And then again, change up. So my truck, my own truck here that I've bought, I think it's a 10. It's only a 10-speed gearbox. I'll admit, I didn't want to go to 13-speed or 18-speed in the initial. Did ensure it got cruise control though. Why's my guy yawning? You shouldn't be yawning. He shouldn't be yawning. It's his first job of the day. I don't want to sleep. Maybe I have to. Maybe I have to find a rest stop at some point. That'll be my first experience in the game of having to rest. I've not done it yet. I've only been doing quick jobs up till now to earn some money using the trucks and stuff that companies provide for me. May have broke a little bit too hard there. So I need to roll across here. Come on. Get out of the way, silly cars. I might need to drop down a couple of gears, get some speed back up. So my first port of call then to do this job is I'm going to have to find a rest stop. That's a little bit annoying. Didn't want to have to sleep. I wanted just to get on the road and do some trucking. You know? We like trucking. Do you like how I've decorated my cab? Look, plenty of Red Bull. Come on, green light. There we go. No, he's letting me go. He is letting me go. Good. Won't sure. Again, if I'm going to be a little, try and be a little bit careful with my my truck. If it was a company truck, I wouldn't be too worried about crashes and stuff, but now this is my truck, I need to be careful. Why am I hitting every single fucking red light? It's a bit annoying. Traffic, come on. Here we go. Get out on the open road as well, where I can start to, you know, put the hammer down a bit. Driving around in the middle of, I think this is Los Angeles, I think. Driving around here, limited to 30 miles an hour, it's a bit crap. I want to get out on the highway, on the freeways, where I can do 55. Right, we can, apparently, this is something new as well that I've learned since starting American Truck Simulator. In America, you're allowed to turn right on a red light. So if the trick, you don't have to stop at red lights if you're turning right, apparently. That's something that is completely strange and foreign to me, being obviously in England, because we don't have that kind of rule. If it's a red light, it's a red light. You stop. Right, so we're going. We are going to go right at the end here. And again, I've got the right way. Let's turn right because it's a red light. Which is pretty cool. Means I can get out on the road now. Put the hammer down, kids. Putting the hammer down. Set the cruise control. Right, I think we're going. I'm trying to think where it is we're actually going. I don't know, I can't remember what the destination for this was. Somewhere north. Is it San Fran? No, it's not San Francisco we're going to, surely. Stop then, because my guy's yawning and he's annoying me. So that'll be the first thing. Get some sleep. Okay, we're going a little bit fast. Apparently, 40, it's 40 miles an hour on here. Gotta watch out for them speed limit changes. Don't want to get any tickets, do I? going. We are going. To pull out. And I need to pull out again. You scumbag cars! Try and get some speed up again then. Right, I need to find a rest stop. We've got one coming up. Right, I'm going into the rest stop. Fortunately my trucking has come to early end. He'll start. Shouldn't be too much of a problem for me. I've got plenty of power in this truck. Come on! Jackass car. Hotel. Okay, so I can park in here, can't I? Why is it bouncing like that? There we go. We're resting. That wasn't quite what I had in mind for my first adventure. Right, that's okay, we've slept. Oh no! Scumbag! You scumbag! Utter scumbag. He crashed into my truck. Right. So we're going right. See anything there? Everything's so dark. Got my lights on. Maybe we. Go do a bit first person. I can see where I'm going. remember where it is I'm meant to be going, actually. Not going to Santa Maria, I know that. We're having a truck race, we're having a race off. Literally from where I live to Scotland. And it reckons it's going to take 15 hours to do that, doesn't it? It took me, what, just under 5 hours to do that trip? Okay, so it says trucks ought to be in the right-hand lane. Slow vehicles, but no, not for me. I'm not going in that lane. Not going in that lane at all. I'll drop down a gear or two, just to give me a bit of extra tugging power. Whoa! Lane discipline. Too busy looking in your mirrors there. Not paying attention. Please don't be speeding, Mr. Truckman. Stay at 55 if you can. Runaway truck ramp. I'm not a runaway truck, I still have drive. Well, I'm going to move over that. Right, back to the inter. So yeah, I can't really see anything, unfortunately. Is there no internal lights? That seems a bit of a shame. Right, so I am going off at this exit. Ooh, careful not to drive into no barriers. Stop speeding. The cruise control should keep the vehicle at the speed I've programmed it to. Shouldn't it? There, I'm going to set it to 50 this time. It's 5 miles an hour slower, but hopefully the truck will not go so crazy out of control. Gives it a bit of leeway then if it does decide it wants to start running away with itself. There's my chase cam. Whoa! That wasn't very sensible to put that on. Damage! That's my truck that's damaged. Stop playing with buttons. Stop playing with the buttons and the dash and the GPS and everything. Just focus on the driving while you're driving. I can't believe I broke my truck. First journey out and I broke my truck. Cops are out on the trail. They're out on the prowl for speeders. I'm not speeding. I'm driving sensibly. I'm coming up on a town. This is Bakersfield. Right, okay, Bakersfield. I've been into Bakersfield. I don't need to go to Bakersfield again. I think I've been there, found and discovered all the things I can. Keep on trucking. That's what we say in the business. Truckers. Use my horn. Air horn for the win, baby. Air horns for the win. Right, keeping trucking. We're keeping our eye on the road. We're doing all right for ourselves. Get to the destination, hopefully do some advanced parking. Pick up some good XP, pick up a good chunk of cash. One of the things I want to do now is look at how I go about, because I've got a garage, I've got my own garage. It's a bit on the small and ugly side at the minute. But ultimately what I need to do is get a garage, and then I want to be able to buy another truck, and then after I've bought my truck, I want to be able to hire some workers and have people working for me, driving trucks for me, growing my own, you know, transport company, haulage company. That's what I want to do. I found a few recruitment agencies already. I found a few other garages in other cities that I could buy, but they're really expensive. Can't afford. There's a truck right behind me. Huh? Oh, I've got to pull in. I've got to be weighed. Right, I've got to be weighed, apparently. This is something that, again, I'm not used to dealing with. As a car driver. Apparently I've got to go through the weighbridge. Submit for inspection. Have a safe journey. Thank you. Again, it's a little bit. Oh, they're going to do me for speeding in the weighbridge. We don't like no speeding in the weighbridge. Start picking up some speed again. One of the things I do also need to do is get onto my, I think it's there. Do some tweeting out. Post some stuff into the chat. Make sure everything's working. The I key to change my display. Don't need to buy any fuel yet. I'm going to set it to 52 this time. 50 was maybe a little bit slow. How do I turn on my interior lights? That is something I would like to know. How can I turn on interior lights? I don't need my wipers on it. It's not raining. I'm not sure why I've got windscreen wipers on. We could turn those off. Okay, I seem to have three. I notice I've got three GPS as well. I might lose the one on the windscreen there in favour of maybe having some extra mirrors at the front of the car. You can have some additional mirrors so you can see a bit near the front of your truck, which will come in very useful when you're parking. Okay, just if I'm driving in first person like this, I probably don't need the both sets of extra mirrors, because I've already got a mirror obviously on the truck on this side, but obviously I can't see my right hand mirror unless I look right. You look right and wander halfway across the road. Look at it, cop car, pig. Scumbags. That's what they are, scumbags. So let's go. Another 456 miles apparently to my destination. I can't remember where it was I was even going. Where was I going? Reading. I'm going to Reading, apparently. Reading, California. This is manageable though, I can do this. I wish it was daytime. I wish I could see inside my cabin. I can't remember if I programmed some extra waypoints on this journey. Well, visit some of the other cities along the way and discover a few more places. I may have done, I think. But I'm not entirely sure. We will have to wait and see on that one. Anyway. God, my wheel's rattling. That's the only thing I don't like about the Logitech Driving Force GT, which is obviously my old... Oh! Another car crashed into me. Didn't damage me though, thankfully. Yeah, Logitech Driving Force GT. My old PS3 steering wheel. Bit on the rattly with the gearing. The helicoil gear system that it uses. And it's a problem that I understand plagues all Logitech steering wheels. G25, G27, and even the new sort of G920 and PS4 version of it. So I'm thinking maybe long term down the road, ultimately one day when I'm working and employed again and I'm, you know, earning real money, to maybe look at getting a different steering wheel. I understand Thrustmasters tend to be quite good. They're belt driven, so you don't get this constant rattle when the steering wheel's just sat. The only way to get rid of the rattle, I found, is to completely turn off the force feedback, which then defeats the point in having the wheel in the first place, I think. If you're going to be turning off force feedback and everything, then you might as well just play with a keyboard or a controller. My guy's going to need to sleep again, isn't he? This is bad. This is very bad. This might be my first detour then that I programmed. I programmed a detour. To go and discover some things. Some stuff and things. Stuff and things. Right, let's. That's a bit of a ball ache. You're trying to get these think trucks moving again once they've stopped. Not easy. May have been indicating to turn the wrong way there. Professional trucking, I am not. We've got a 220 gallon fuel tank as well in this bad boy, so I'm hoping I don't have to refuel at any point along my journey. Back into cruise. It's nice and quiet, my truck. I do like how quiet my truck is. So yeah, where am I going? I can't remember. Sure what the plan was that I made, the different destinations and locations. I am going on a massive detour, I know that much. It's adding massive miles to this journey to try and just uncover a few. I forgot to change down. Plenty of turning circle. Might take advantage. Right, I think we're going to San Francisco then. I think that's where I aimed to go. I think that was one of the locations I wanted to go and discover. And discover San Fran. There's a few icons in there I wanted to uncover. Garages and stuff like that. So again, I can get nice and I haven't really ventured into Northern California yet, really. This is my first real adventure north. I've been mainly focusing in the southern part, around by LA and San Diego, places like that. Did have a trip into Arizona to do a delivery. Didn't realise the speed had changed again. Just suddenly realised I was catching cars. I'm like, shouldn't be catching cars, should I? I'm in a truck. Trucks don't catch cars, because cars are faster. Whoa, you scumbag! Scumbag van driver! So yeah, my ultimate goal is to start doing some jobs for myself with my own truck to maximise my profits. I want to then figure out how I expand my garage so that I can hire some drivers of my own to basically send out on jobs and work for me. Right, I'm going right here. another recruitment agency. Okie dokie. Right, we're going to the end of the road, turn around, come back now, I think, is the plan. And potentially I need to be in this lane. We've got the traffic light. Bingo. Rock on. Rock on, Tommy. Apart from when that scumbag red light appears. Come on now. Whoa! Oh, he's turning right. He's turning right. So we're at 30. We're doing 30. We're all right. So we've discovered a few more locations. Guessing. Probably don't need me full beams on now because it's getting daytime. So that was a little bit of a detour, admittedly. Just so I could discover a couple of things. Recruitment agency in, was it Santa Cruz? Is that where we are? Chevrolet truck there, look. Chevrolet pickup. We like a Chevy. Right, we can do 40 now, apparently. We can do 55 again. And I'm going to set it at 53. I'm going a little bit quick, but that's not too bad. 53, that's alright. Gives me a little bit of room, doesn't it? A little bit of headroom. Going to be coming off in a second. That's probably not how you handle that ramp situation. Just being my guess, but I'm pretty sure that's not how you handle that. Sun's coming up. You know what I can do? I can turn off my headlights now. 83 miles an hour. Set the cruise control again. We just worry about doing the steering. Could probably do with changing my viewpoint a bit, I think. Maybe getting a bit closer to the instrument panel. Zooming in a bit. My field of view is probably a little bit on the wide side. I can tweak that at the end. Once I've done the mission and I've dropped off my load, I can go in and tweak the settings, fine tune the settings of my truck. Why are you going so slowly? Scumbagged me, didn't he? He's going far too slow on a bloody slip road. Please let there be room for me to pull out. Yes, there is. Doing some trucking, baby. Getting some miles on my truck already. This is a first job, it's a big job. Probably should have gone for something a little bit more low-key, maybe. For my first job, this was a bit ambitious, but I really wanted the 30-odd grand that this job's gonna pay. I saw the dollar signs and just got completely bamboozled by the dollar signs. Right, that's where I went off first time, into my little detour. Oh. Thursday between 8:45 and 3 o'clock, I've got to get there. I might be late, you know, I'm going to be late for this job. I just realised my detour, it's going to make me late. Oh, I need to come off here, don't I? And we're going into Stockton, apparently. I'm not going to Oakland. Oh, fucking hell, look at this. Right up there. So go Stockton, Sacramento, and then into Reading. Okay. I'm going to be a little bit late. Going to penalise me financially for being late, because I had to sleep, which messed everything up. I might turn that off. There's an option to turn off the fatigue simulation thing. I don't think in my early stages of my career I want to be messing around with sleeping. I just want to be driving my trucks. Trucking all day long. trucking, trucking down the highway. So tractor, farming sim, farming simulator, DirecTV. I haven't encountered Doc Brown yet on my travels. You'll know Doc Brown when you see him. You'll spot Doc Brown. I don't know how frequently he's on the roads these days, but you can usually find him pretty quick. Right, we are going to make another detour though, by the looks of this. Anybody coming from the left? No. I might want to turn the wheel a bit more, man. Ah! Mr. Swift! Stop! Don't drive into my truck! Yeah, you stay there! Stockton has been discovered, baby. Now do I get back to where I need to be? Recruitment agency? I can turn around here, can't I? So I can sleep in these motels and hotels. Now last time I was here, some scumbag scumbag tried to get in my truck's way and crashed into me, and I didn't appreciate that. So again, we've discovered a few more recruitment agencies, which is nice, because now we can look about getting back up on the highway. You saw that, everybody. He comes steaming up. I was indicating, I was pulling out. I got right away, and he just slams into me. One 1% damage now on the trailer, which means the people who I'm delivering this to are not going to pay me the full amount. What a scumbag. Why would you drive into the back of a freaking lorry when there's a perfectly good fast lane for you to be in, car? vehicles in the game, though, I have to admit. Some of the AI vehicles are quite nice, some of their cars. Welcome to Sacramento. Okay, let's slow down, because we've discovered Sacramento, Florida. California, not Florida. Me no geography. I don't actually think there's anything to discover in Sacramento, though. So let's just continue driving through. I really need to get this delivery made now. We might actually deliver it on time, actually, looking at this. Possibly, maybe. It's half past estimated time of arrival. That's the estimated time of arrival. Oh, I'm not going to be late. Oh, I was reading it wrong. I was reading the sat nav wrong. So, yeah. I'm going to deliver this on time. How badass is that? Need to submit for weighing again because I've already done it. So let's go do this. Gonna need to sleep again once I've delivered this load. Might stick to doing some jobs then up in this north part of Cali for a bit. They're gonna pull me in again, aren't they? Please pull in for the nearest waypoint. You scumbags. Scumbags! Might actually weigh less now because somebody crashed into me and may have broke some stuff off my truck. £64,760, that's how much my truck weighs. Badass trucker. Badass trucker, baby. Yawning again. Scumbag's yawning. Don't be getting tired on me now, pal. You can't afford to be getting tired. Choo choo! Scumbag! Pig! 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 Spot them dirty, filthy scumbag cops. Alright, I'm going to actually move lanes, I've decided. I'm going to go in the left lane. Because I think we're turning off soon anyway. I probably want to be in the go slow lane. Oh, driving on the rumble strips. Don't drive on rumble strips. Sends pins and needles through your bum. Right, there's a plane, an aeroplane. Is he crop dusting or something? What's he doing? Again, still not seen Doc Brown on me travels. That's a bit disappointing. Where's Doc Brown? Where is he hiding? Where's Doc Brown? Still got 94 miles to go, apparently. And again, I'm driving on the rumbles. That should keep my guy awake, shouldn't it? Drive on the rumbles. Nice caddy coming, look. Oh, look at that. Classic Cadillac. It's got a 50s throwback vehicle. 50s throwback vehicle. Start getting fined for being tired now. You watch. I mean, I could go a little bit faster, but it's not really worth the risk. 2 miles an hour ain't gonna make that much difference. Like I say, I'd rather have that leeway. That little added security in case there's cameras or cops or... Lane discipline. Keep your eye on the lanes, baby. Stay between the lines. More of a rumble strip. It's a pretty game. I do like the scenery. Some of it's quite nice. Find a place to rest when I get to my destination. Nearly used a full tank of fuel. I'm about halfway through my fuel tank. Road's quite busy. So we're going to Reading, I think. But not this first turn off. Okay, need to get in lane. First turning, then we're going to come off at the next one. Here's Doc Brown! There's Doc Brown, look! Doc Brown in his DeLorean. I knew he'd be out somewhere. Knew he'd be out and about somewhere. He always is. He's always out cruising, trying to get up to 88 miles an hour. Always. Oh, had to pay my loan back for my truck. That's why I need to be doing jobs now, because I borrowed a lot of money so I could buy my own truck. I borrowed like $400,000. May have gone a little bit over the top on my first truck, this Peterbilt, but I'm going to be spending a lot of time in it, so I figured I'd better make it comfortable and practical. His eyes are starting to go, look. His eyelids are starting to go. He's going to end up having an accident, isn't he? He's going to black out of the wheel, this fella. Woo! Discovery. Another recruitment agency. We've discovered Reading. Rest area, so I'm not too forced. Drop my trailer off. Get the trailer dropped off in the right place. I can. Come on. Look at the wheel, look. It's moving on its own. Bouncing on that centre spring, isn't it? Scumbag truck driver, bus driver, even. Come on. What's this guy doing? So I'm turning right, so I can turn right on red, can't I? That's the thing. I'm allowed to turn right on red. And hit the cars on the opposite side of the road. That was good. Good fun. I'm allowed to do 55 now, apparently, again. they want this delivering to then? Let's see. Let's do... Where do you need it? No, let's play it safe. Let's play it safe. Normally I would do the expert parking, which would have meant reversing it in there. Satisfactory, look. A little bit of a damage penalty. A little bit of an XP penalty. Let's drive. Can I not just pull over here and sleep? No. That's the answer. Made my first big delivery. 257 GGs. Right. Back this way because there was rest points, weren't there? I need to rest. Yeah, I know I'm getting tired. I'm going to the rest point. As soon as the lights go green. There's actually a rest point right near the garage, so I could repair my truck. I could probably remove that stupid TomTom from my dashboard as well, which would be nice. I'm allowed to turn right on red, and then I need to go in here. It's going to rain. Right. So apparently I can park in these spaces over here. And I can go. Getting some rest. Right, service. Let's repair the truck first of all. Right, let's go to... Yeah, we're getting rid of that. I'm not having that on my dashboard. That's rubbish. But what I am going to have... nope, I want... Where is it? Is it down here? Hood mirror, and then I think there's one here somewhere, isn't there? Right, hood mirror. Oh yeah, I've got my front mirrors and everything. Put some beacons on. Put some beacons on. Bug deflector. No, I don't think I'm having a bug deflector on my nice, pretty truck. Thank you. Let's think then, what can we do? Cabin adjustments. Just the seat position, because I'm a bit far away, I think. Better. Oh, it seems to still want to look down, does it? Why does it want to look down? Don't get that. No, it's that one probably, isn't it? The beacons are on O. Dashboard display mode is I. Do we have dashboard light? About middle. keys and buttons, which we've done. Controls then. Maybe meant steering a little bit less sense. Okay, that's probably it then. That's probably why it's moving about. Because it's freaking recognizing all this stuff. That's probably why it was going a bit derpy in my truck. Makes sense, doesn't it now? Right, new upgrades are available. What have we got then? Some extra air filters, some extra engines, some wheels, job market, freight market, use my own truck. Where am I? I'm up here in Reading. Fucking hell, that's a drive and a half. Bit far, some of these. That wants to go into Elko, Nevada. Carson City? Back to Santa Cruz? That is a good little test, perhaps. That's even better. Wants me to take a digger. That short little distance. I'm going to go for that one. Decided. That's me lean air. Forgot about that one. Yeah, it looks a bit better now. The dashboard isn't so cluttered, doesn't it? Wilbur. Recruitment agency. I won't fill up with petrol at this point. Fuel. I will continue on my way to get my next load. Shit. It's alright. No damage was done to my vehicle. No damage was done. Freight market. Oh, let's have a look when we're taking this one, aren't we? Confirm. We're going to take the big long box trailer. That's what we're going to do. Take a big long trailer. So where's my trailer? Oh, it's over here, look. Go then. We're off. Another delivery. Another trucking mission. Ain't quite got so far to go this time, which is nice. Rolling. What's he doing, dickhead? Am I right away? Crash. No damage was done, though. He was just parked very tight on me, wasn't he? That's the thing. Quite sure what to do at that point. We are driving in my car, boom, 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 boom. Driving in my truck, do 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 do. Driving, driving, driving in my truck. Driving, driving in my truck, come on. Let's have the speed up. We want to see how fast we're going. That was a bit slow. Probably should have changed down a lot sooner for that corner. This road's a bit windy. Maybe doing 55 miles an hour on here is not the most stable thing to be doing. Allowed to do 40 round here. Oh, don't tell. Looks like we've got a bus in front of us. What? Oh my! It's only 25 now? God damn these speeding fines! I didn't even see the cameras or the cops, where am I? Where are they hiding? Where are the little radar guns, the creeps? And again, I'm gonna set it at 50. I'm not gonna go breaking too many speed records here. Let's be safe if we can. Why is this scumbag bus driver driving so slow? Scumbag, eh? 55 down here. It's 55, mate. Step on it. Road's a little bit interesting. Again, I'm just going to slow down a touch because this bus driver ain't race ready, is he? nighttime driving. Ken, this fucking bus driver! Slow down a bit, we are going through a public area, aren't we? And we're going to back up to 55. Ow! So again, we've got a rest place ahead. Fuel station, eh? We've discovered Eureka! Come on, truck. Come on, truck. You can pull. Come on, you can pull. The little truck that could. Little truck that could, it's on his way. Let's try slowing down to the speed limit and, you know, obeying the rules. Lights are on green. Go, go, go. Lights are on green. Go, go, go. Brakes are a little bit issue. On then, we're rolling. Then we're off. We're doing 30 again. We're doing 30. yes. We're going through the little streamy stream. Oh, we can go a bit faster now, apparently. San Rafael. Motorcycle sounded a bit loud, didn't it? Crikey. But it's just piling past me now. Been overtaken by all the cars. All the cars are overtaking me. They're all doing it, look. Steering wheel changes the zoom. You're not pulling anything. You've lost your trailer, mate. You've lost your trailer. It's fallen off somewhere. This one delivered. Soon have this delivery made. She'll be alright. car's zooming past me again. Getting there, we're nearly there now. Ukiah. Oh, that is where we're going. So I'm gonna be taking the back ass end of nowhere type place, isn't it? Cause light, there's Van Damme. I was thinking he was gonna pull out on me then. Really did. I had nightmares. Sometimes they're really bitey, the brakes. Right, let's have a look. Where do you want it? Where do you need it? You need it parking over there. Okay, let's try it then. Doing this, we are going to try to do this. So he wants me to reverse it in there. That's not a problem. I reckon I can do that. If I go over here on my trailer. Stick our head out the window. Aggressive with the wheel. Keep turning, come on. Keep turning. Thank you. full lot. This is looking better. This is looking better. We're doing it. We're living the dream, kids. What are we stuck on? This time we've got it. This time we've done it. There we go. Excellent. Another point. So let's put it into fragile cargo again. Okay, next thing. Right, cabin adjustments. Let's do light adjustments. Right, I'm going to go fill up with fuel. that makes sense. And then I'm going to see if I can find somewhere to rest for a bit. Press and hold the key to fill the fuel tank. Right, is there anywhere for me to be able to sleep around here? It probably don't let me sleep here, thinking about it. Not a rest symbol on the map. So let's have a look then quickly at the map. I'm thinking we maybe go down into here then. I'm thinking, yeah, go down there. We can then go into San Fran. After we've had a bit of a sleep, we could go into San Fran. I don't know what that symbol is. What's that symbol? Toll. Okay, we might want to avoid the toll booth then. Then I want to go get him. Right, that's the plan then. We're going to go down to San Francisco. See what jobs we can find there. But just driving my truck. Do, 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 do. Just driving my truck. Do, 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 do. Just driving my truck. That's what happens when you get distracted. Don't text and shit whilst you're don't text whilst driving. I could see why they have these laws in place now, because now I've completely wrecked my freaking truck, haven't I? Ooh, $9,000. Yeah, that worked out badly, didn't it? For me. Shall we have another go at this? Oh look, there's kids skateboarding and shit. Skateboarders. What, got another recruitment agency? Yeah. Enough recruitment agency. Right, I'm gonna drive around the corner, have some bee-byes, some beddy-byes, some beddy-bye-byes. Pretty much didn't make any money out of that last job, did I? Because by the time I've repaired my truck following that crash, yeah. You're getting some rest. 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Right, we need some jobs. I need a job. He wants to take cars. 63 grand. Some big jobs here. Is there any in San Francisco? Or not? You know what? Right, that's the route we're going. We're travelling a little bit fast for a parking lot. Plan? I want to be going left. I want to be following Mr. Flammable Gas too. Is he letting me go? He is letting me go. You have to be a bit cautious because some of the AI drivers are a little bit scumbaggy. Very scumbaggy. You know what, I'm overtaking you, mate, because you're slow. And if I don't... overtake him... mile an hour is alright, I don't need to go overboard on the speed, do I? Might adjust them hood mirrors a little bit, maybe. I may have crashed into the wall there a little bit. Oh, this is the San Francisco Bridge. Oh, cool. Oh, and it's Doc Brown, look! Doc Brown's here too! Hello, Doc Brown! Doc Brown's here and he's out of time, everybody! He's out of time! Doc Brown is out of time! Someone just smash into me. Paid me toll. Paid me toll. Paid me debt to society. Pretty sure that said 30 mile an hour. It did. I was thinking. I was always thinking. I'm not liking this road, it's a bit. Lots of cars. Brakes are a bit ultra responsive. I could probably do with taking their sensitivity down a bit, I think. Come on! Come on, scumbag cars, get moving. So we're gonna be making it, we're gonna be making it. Oi, 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 oi. Don't cut in like that, that causes accidents. So I'm gonna go into this lane. Although I'm not turning left here, I am turning left here. No, I'm not turning left here. Bugger. I didn't mean to come in here. Sorry. I think we've got a garage, haven't we? Is it a garage? Looks like. Let's have a pull in and see. 180,000. Yeah, let's buy it. It's a bit better than my crap shack, isn't it? Can I not sell that garage? Oh, I needed to upgrade it. That's what I needed to do. Bugger. Bugger, bugger, bugger. Oh well, not to worry. Need to earn a lot more money now. You gotta admit, that is pretty cool. The fact that I've now got a garage in San Francisco and Los Angeles. Almost crashed into him again. Chilling out, driving through sunny San Francisco. San Francisco Bay. They can make it there, they can make it anyway. Can't remember that song. Who knows what I'm mumbling and bumbling and stumbling about at. But anyway, here we are, trucking along, trucking along. Crazy mad truckers everywhere. See, that's why you need keen brakes sometimes. We've got hot dogs everywhere! Hot dogs everywhere! Okay, the stream's locked up again and frozen. Stream's locked up and frozen. Better put my Wi-Fi on, actually. Don't I? Would make things a lot better. Just change down a couple of gears. Ready for when the lights go green. Here we go. Dark again. My light's back on. So we've got some construction work going on here. So this could be interesting. There could be some jobs here in this neck of the world. Alright, I can turn right on. I'm allowed to turn right on a red. Come on. I am. I'm allowed to turn right on red. And I need to turn left here. Come on then, people. And we turn right at the end again. Which I'm allowed to do because it's on red. Pull! Come on, the little truck that could. Oh! Come on, little truck that could. What a scumbag car. Had all day, didn't he, that car, to turn round? Go. More red lights.
Red lights are danger lights and strange lights by red light.
Go. I'm a trucker. Woo! Mad trucker everywhere. Someone just ran into me. Yeah, you. I know, I see him. I see him. Don't you worry. Send him the fucking bill. Oh well, send him the bill for the paint job. Scum, you scumbag. More red lights. Test the brakes. That's a bit risky. I almost ploughed into that guy, to be fair. How are we doing? Rucksack's still there. Yeah. Trams are out. Back driver. That was a bit art racing, wasn't it? Scumbag driver, just stop in the middle of the road. Figure out where I'm going now, really. Maybe to that rest point, I think, is a good idea. Red lights are danger lights. Bendy bus. Bendy bus. Let's go straight over. Who's hooting? Tooting. Scumbags. Right, I am going to go in here. I think is the plan. Have a look. So this is a garage. Apparently I can sleep somewhere up here. I can. I can sleep over here, look. Getting some rest. Right. Shall we have a look at the job market? I'm going to save the game, that's what I'm going to do. Saving the game. New upgrades are available apparently. Side skirts, chrome exclusive side skirts. Paint, some new paint jobs. Kenworths. Oh, hot flames, stars and stripes. Man. Shall we have a look? Can't. Realised. I've got to find it first. Is there one on the map somewhere? Dealer? I thought San Francisco would have had a truck dealer somewhere, wouldn't you? Maybe. I ain't been to Oakland yet. I'm haven't been to Truckee, haven't been to Reno, or Carson City, or Huron, or Oakdale, or Oxnard. I haven't been to Prim, for that New Vegas hype there, Prim, and obviously Nevada, Las Vegas. Let's have a look at the freight market. Let's go from San Fran. Whoa, 50 grand. $50,000. Was that? Where? No, I misread that. I must have done. £50,000 in weight, not money. They want some cars delivery to Holbrook in Arizona. You know what, I'm taking that one. That's big money, that is. Right, let's have a look then. How do I get out of here? Not by running into that. Is the obvious answer. We don't run into that. Need to go left here. Then we need to go left again. And then we get to our pick up our load. Over here, and then we want to be over here, and then we want to be in here then. To be in here as well. So we're not far from our garage actually. Right, freight market then. Let's have a look. So that was the expensive job. Where's me trailer? There's me trailer. took a double decker one, but apparently this one's worth more money. Scumbag! These cars are going to do me in. Right, we're nearly there now. We're getting there. We'll soon be on the highway. This is a big journey. 896 miles. This is some trucking. This is trucking at its truckiest. Okay, all them cars are parked. Need to get out of the city. A bit dangerous in here it is. Okay, it takes a little bit longer to stop when you've got a trailer full of cars behind you, pushing you. So we're going off, round, up and down. We're trucking, babies. We are trucking. Come on, scumbag. Son, my lane. What is this? Ooh, this is making me nervous. This is. Appreciate if you weren't on the outside of me, mate. Really? Back off. Right, we can now put the hammer down now, kids. lights on in the tunnel. Oh, look at the view from up here. Wow. Look at the view. Boats, look. Stuff and things. Was a bit close. I've got some speed on at that point. It's going to take me nearly a day apparently to drive 858 miles. Right, I'm going to pull out too. Yeah, that's right, I'm following you, kid. Mr. CRST. Why have you stopped? Because you want to turn left, don't you? Garage. Rest stop. Petrol station. Don't need any of them these at this moment in time. Punch it, Chewy. Punch it in. Punch it in. Ah! Very careful not to break the truck or the trailer and my cargo. Just set the cruise now. Just cruise on down to Arizona, baby. That's all we need to do. Cruise on down to Arizona. I'm doing my trucking, cause I'm a good trucker. Thank you. indicate there to pull out into the traffic. Should be allowed. There we go. Build up speed again. Again, we're going to set the speed cruise control. Dead on 55 this time. Should just drop a truck in. Wheel cam, wheel cam for the win. I don't like that view. We'll drive from here for a bit, shall we? I can put that on just to make sure. I can see. Should we put the beacon on? Let's put our beacon on, shall we? Hello there, in the chat room. Welcome to the stream. Nice that you like my truck. Thank you for that. And nice to hear that you're a trucker in real life. Don't wander out of lanes too much. And again, lane discipline all over the road. Two hands on the wheel the whole time, officer. I wasn't drinking and driving. Right. 19 hours. This is a long journey. This is a long delivery. This is. Rest stop in 9 hours 32 minutes. Okay. That's plenty of time then. A full day's driving ahead. I wonder if I can get it down to about 10 hours, ideally. And then from there, stop once, and then make it the rest of the way. Plenty of cars coming past me. Pick up. Wonder if I'll see Doc Brown again. Wonder if Doc Brown will be out and about. Is it sunshiny? Plenty of cars. lights. I like the fact that my dash cam is upside down. Why's my dash cam broken? It's recording everything upside down. I suppose it's because a dash cam's meant to be mounted on the dash, not on the roof. Where are we coming up on? Let's have a look, shall we? Oh, careful. So we're just going past Fresno. We're circumnavigating Fresno. Okay, that's not too bad. Stop! Stop! You've got to watch out for them scumbag AI drivers. They sometimes pull out on you, and I do not want to crash again. Have my truck wrecked. Nope, cop. Nice day, sir. Keep protecting and serving. You know what? Keep on protecting and serving. Give it a bit of the old air horn. Plenty of trucks out on the road, plenty of traffic out on the roads today. Nice day for a drive. Sunday drive, apparently. It's Saturday. Arrived Sunday at 7:42 if I keep making this sort of pace, which I'm not going to, because I will need to stop and have a sleep. ABC Entertain Eyewitness News. Going again? Holbrook Rail Export in Arizona. Crash! It's alright. It's okay. It's my truck that got damaged, not the trailer. What I probably ought to do is have a look. Right, we're going to go through Bakersfield. I'm wondering how far I can get before I need to sleep. Hmm. go that way, there's going to be tolls. Can I get to here, do you reckon? Is it possible I could get here? I should be able to cover all that distance, I think, before I need to sleep. That's my goal. That's my aim. Get that farm. At about three quarters now, or two thirds or whatever, of my rest period. I keep making this pace though, I should be able to hit that destination. I'm gonna have to stop there anyway, because they're gonna want to weigh me and stuff, so I might as well go in. Probably need to fuel up at that point as well. And then get some sleep. Have the vehicle weighed. And then I can get on my way again. Right, coming off here. Change down a few gears. Struggling. Rolling backwards. Don't roll backwards. Come on. Do not roll backwards on me truck. You stay there. So we're taking a bit of a sidetrack through the slow part of town. You were just stuck to the main road, surely, where you can keep barreling along at 55. I come through Bakersfield. That doesn't make a lot of sense to me. There's another garage up here. No, I own two garages now. Foolishly. Stupidly. Because I didn't realise how to upgrade my existing garage and then hire drivers. That's where I bought my truck from. That's the garage I bought my truck from. Sure it is. Sure that's the place. Bakersfield. That rings a bell. I think I bought it here. Come on, traffic light. Come on, Time Warner. Right, we can go a bit faster now then. miles down my inside. That's not good. That makes me a little bit nervous. Opportunity while there's a little bit of a lull in the traffic to get back into the slow lane. Don't like trucks being in the fast lane. I don't. That's not where they should be ever on a dual carriageway. Tumbleweed. Tumbleweed. That blowing across the road must be quite dangerous for small vehicles, I would have thought. Cars and stuff. You don't want to hit that, do you. Nice caddy. More tumbleweed. Dark. I've got my headlights on. Oh, they're bright, aren't they? We're trucking. Nice Chevy pickup. Squirrel just went live on Twitch. I want to go and maybe check him out once I've done this delivery then. So this will be it, my last delivery of my stream. Gonna merge. Down to single lane. Why did the traffic suddenly slow down? Bell end. because that guy was on the outside. I was like, what's he doing on the outside? It's single lane. He's trying to overtake and push in, and then freaking matey in front stops. Jesus Christ. These freaking people don't know how to drive. I'm sorry, Mr. Truck, Mr. Car Man. It's a single lane road. Do not be overtaking. Driving into head-on traffic and then trying to push your way in. Right, let's stay in the... I'm going to stay in the slow lane. Would 40 mile an hour, now it's going to drop to 35, then it's going to go to 55 again. What was the point? In all seriousness, what was the point? No, I want to be in the left lane. I don't want to be going to Los Angeles. I've been there. Strongly advise not getting in the way, Mr. Truckman. Barstone? So we travel through Barstone, we get to the rest stop, and at that point I'm going to save it. Is my plan. Rim and Las Vegas, here we come. I'm going to let you out, mate, because that's the kind of conscientious driver I am. Flagstaff, that's where we're going. Kingman Flagstaff. You will sit there all day, Mr. Trout. Stop weaving about, pick a lane, stay in it. Pick a lane and stay in it. Little airplane coming in, look. Start to get out into the desert now, look. 70 now, apparently. sure that said 70, didn't it? What, an hour? Rest up 3 hours 2 minutes. Okay. Well, I think my next rest stop's a lot closer than that. I'm coming up on my rest stop. Because I'm going to get pulled in anyway to have a way to make sure I'm not smuggling anything illegal. Hello, officer. Pulling for vehicle inspection. Okay, where's that then? Down here. Real up, just waiting, scumbag. What a scumbag! Looks like I'm good to go. Punch it into 10th gear, locking the cruise control at 55. Let's just roll on down the road now. Next stop will be bed. Will be our rest stop for the night. That's the point. If I'm heading into Nevada area, can I go to Area 51? Is that in the game? Can I go and have a ride around Area 51 and see if I can find any aliens? going down a bit, I'm going uphill. Where's my rest stop? Can't be that far away. Here it is, it's coming up. Rest stop is coming up on the left. Go to the rest place. I don't need any fuel. But I do need a sleep. Don't mind me, just pulling in. Turn the beacons off. Turn the lights off. Oh, right. I'm going to save it there. That's what I'm going to do. That's a good place to pause it now. The stream. I don't know how long I've been streaming this afternoon, but it's been fun. I'm certainly going to do some more of this trucking game. So, to everyone who has viewed the stream, once again, thank you to everybody, and I hope to see you all again very soon. If you're not following me on Twitch, you know, be sure to do so, because that way then you get notified when I go live. Be sure to obviously check out my YouTube channel, which has probably been linked a couple of times in the chat. To obviously check out my offline stuff and some of my other Let's Plays and videos that I do. For now, thank you everyone who has watched, and I'll see you all again very soon. From me, it's goodbye.